Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome back to my new video. Right now this video is very informative and very interesting for you, so in this video I am going to be show you how to change your my eyes only passcode. So guys, without wasting any time, let's continue the video. So before starting the video, I request you to watch my video completely until the end and don't skip my video. Please watch my video completely until the end, then your problem will be fixed. And if you're new in my channel, so please subscribe my YouTube channel and also leave like and comments on my video and press on the bell icon option for my new videos. So guys, without wasting any time, let's continue the video. So first of all, let's open to your Snapchat and scroll up, and then here you can see my eyes only. So let's tap on it, and then guys, you can see the down right corner options. So let's tap on it here, and then here you will see two options here. So first option is change passcode option. So let's tap on it, and here you have to put your current password. So put your current password, and then here you can see create new passcode. So if you forget your passcode, Snapchat won't be able to recover it or you will provide snaps for you. So here you have to select your new passcode, and then again retype your new passcodes, and then after tap on the I understand, and then tap on the continue option, and here you can see passcode successfully changed, and tap on the finish option. So guys, here you can see my passcode will be changed. So guys, I hope your problem will be fixed. So if your problem will be fixed, so please tell me in the comment box. And if your problem will not be fixed, so please tell me in the comment box. And if you have an issue with Instagram, Facebook, WhatsApp, so you can tell me in the comment box and I will try to solve your problems. So guys, hope this helped. Thanks for your time today, and I will see you on the next one.